The following is a fan-made parody. Super Smash Bros. Is owned by Nintendo, HAL Labs, and Masahiro Sakurai. All other properties belong to their respective owners.
Special thanks to our new Silver Patreon supporter, Hannigan Wilson. We're glad to have you in the Fickle fandom.
Well, well. An interesting opponent, this one. What do you make of it, Pit?
I'd say a robot. Probably a killer robot designed to look like and possibly destroy Sonic.
That's exactly right. How did you guess?
What can I say? I know my villain cliches.
Also, just look at him. What else could he be modeled after? An echidna?
What now?
Why is it that of all the clones everyone seems to have, Metal Sonic is the only one impossible to confuse with the original? Even their silhouettes look different.
Yeah, but the faker's always easier to beat than the original, isn't it?
I'm gonna ignore that insult because Metal Sonic is really ticking me off. I mean, look at him. Just as fast, maybe stronger, and loaded with an arsenal like you wouldn't believe.
You can't be serious.
I am. An indestructible black shield, a ring spark field that fires lightning bolts, and a V-maximum overdrive that'll knock you into the atmosphere. Plus, the more Metal Sonic fights you, the more he learns, meaning he gets even deadlier.
Metal Sonic? More like Heavy Metal Sonic! Get it? Because those attacks sound like metal rock band names. I'll shut up now.
Good! Maybe you'll focus on beating this tin can instead! Thought your owner would be giving you some advice by now.
She's not my... Actually, Lady Palutena, you have been quiet.
Oh, don't mind me, Pittooey. You're doing fine on your own.
You've gotta be kidding me.